Good evening. I am thrilled to share my music with you, once again invited by the Cleveland Guitar Society. On this occasion, I will be presenting my concert from my home in San Juan, Puerto Rico. I will initiate with the piece Black Falcon. This work was dedicated to me by the composer Frank Wallace, who recently passed. Black Falcon is part of a series called Reptor, a collection of virtuous works at a slow, rapid pace. I am honored to play this piece to the memory of my friend, Frank Wallace. Buenas noches. Estoy muy emocionado de compartir mi música con ustedes. Una vez más invitado por los amigos de la Sociedad de Guitarra de Cleveland. En esta ocasión estaré presentando mi concierto desde mi casa en San Juan, Puerto Rico. Comenzaré con la pieza Halcón Negro. Esta obra me la dedicó el compositor Frank Wallace, quien murió recientemente. Halcón Negro es parte de la serie llamada Raptor, una colección de obras virtuosas a un ritmo lento rápido. Me siento muy honrado de tocar esta pieza en memoria de mi amigo Frank Wallace. The following piece is by the renowned Mexican composer Julio César Oliva. The piece is Vengo a decirte que te quiero. This is part of Cuadros Mágicos about the works of Fernando Pérez Nieto. La siguiente pieza es del reconocido compositor mexicano Julio César Oliva. La pieza se titula Vengo a decirte que te quiero. Esta pieza forma parte de Cuadros Mágicos sobre obras del artista Fernando Pérez Nieto. Thank you. Now I will play Variaciones sobre un tema infantil by the Venezuelan composer Antonio Lauro, one of the masters of the 20th century. Its work is in honor of 19th century guitarists. Continuaré con las variaciones sobre un tema infantil del compositor venezolano Antonio Lauro, quien fue uno de los compositores para guitarra clásica más importantes del siglo XX. Esta obra es un homenaje a los guitarristas del siglo XIX. Thank you. I will proceed with two pieces of my native Cuba. The first by my friend Eduardo Martín, Mirándote. Followed by Perla Marina by Sindo Garay, Rey Guerra Arrangement. This song is one of the Jules Cuban traditional trova. Continuaré el concierto con dos piezas de mi país natal, Cuba. La primera es de mi amigo, el compositor excepcional Eduardo Martín. La pieza se llama Mirándote y pertenece al álbum de la Inocencia. Fue dedicada a su hijo. La segunda obra es un arreglo de la canción Perla Marina de Sindo Garay, arreglo de Rey Guerra. Esta canción es una de las joyas musicales de la trova tradicional cubana.
Thank you.
I will finish with the Sonatina Meridional by Manuel María Ponce. This piece was written in Spanish style during an express request of Andrés Segovia, but with an impressionist color. I hope you have enjoyed this presentation as much as I have. Thanks to the Cleveland Guitar Society and to you all for being here tonight. Good night, and may God bless and protect us all. Hope to see you on another occasion. Thank you. Para terminar, interpretaré la Sonatina Meridional del compositor Manuel María Ponce. Esta obra fue escrita en estilo español debido a una petición expresa del maestro Andrés Segovia, pero con un color impresionista. Espero hayan disfrutado de esta noche. Gracias a todos, a Cleveland Guitar Society. Dios los bendiga y los proteja de esta pandemia. Espero verlos pronto.
Thank you. Wow, what an incredible performance by Edel Muñoz. Thank you for watching, and thank you so much to Roy Minoff and Peter Pogacar for their support. If you loved our concerts this season and would like to support the continuation of great music and great performers like Edel Muñoz, please consider making a donation at cleguitar.org. Thank you, and we look forward to seeing you again.
A few days ago, I had the opportunity to work with some students of the Cleveland Classical Guitar Society. I hear them play and answer some of their questions. I enjoyed that very much, and it was a wonderful moment. You can watch next a small clip of what happened that day through Zoom. Cuba, I study in the vocational school of music in my city. And after that, I study in the National School of Music in Havana. And with 23 years old,
how long have you been playing guitar? ¿Cuánto tiempo tiene tocando la guitarra?
But I started to play guitar with 7 years old. Popular guitar, and with 9 years old, I started to study classical guitar. Sit. Yeah.